Yeah, hi. We are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is called Wireless Accident Detection System using GSM and GPS. So in this project, I'm using an Arduino Uno R3 and I'm using three sensors. This is student requirement: vibration sensor, alcohol sensor, and one speed sensor. So here, this is a two-pin vibration sensor. And this is the speed we are going to use the potentiometer, and this is the alcohol sensor. So here I'm using one 16x2 LCD display, character LCD display. Whatever the process is going on, that should be displayed on the LCD. So here I'm using one driver IC and DC fan, and driver IC one alarm. So in this project, I'm using one MAX232 IC, level converter, voltage level stabilization IC. And I am using one GPS module and one GSM module. GPS VK16E I am using, and GSM SIM800 module I am using, GPRS modem. Let us coming into the hardware part. So this is my hardware unit. So in this project I am using an Arduino Uno R3 and one 16x2 LCD display, Arduino for the power supply section, and these are the three sensors: vibration sensor, speed sensor, alcohol sensor. And I'm using one DC fan called as an engine, and one buzzer alarm. And here two transistors, BC547 transistor, NPN transistor, mainly for the switching of the fan and the buzzer. Here one MAX232 IC, level converter, voltage level stabilization IC. So we are going to use for the GPS and the GSM. So here GPS is VK16 and G16.5 module I am using. It's working under 9600 global positioning system for the latitude and longitude value. So this is entire section: bridge rectifier, filter, capacitor, 17805 regulator, and one LED, and one MAX232 IC. So this MAX232 for the microcontroller purpose, and in this also backside SIM800 is there, bridge rectifier, filter, capacitor, 17805 regulator, okay, regulator, and one LED. So we are using two adapters, one for the GSM module, okay, so one for the GSM module and another one for the GPS module, GPS and the, so I am bifurcation, okay. So here and here, okay. So restart wireless vehicle accident detection system using GPS and GSM with Arduino, and it is going for the GSM testing, okay now. So here the GPS, there is one LED, so must and should we require the GPS signal, then only we can go for the GPS taking, we are taking the data from the latitude and longitude, otherwise we will get garbage. So we have to wait for at least 5 to 10 minutes to get the data from the GPS. So it is going for the GPS initialization, no GPS range. So in between, once the GPS came, we will go for the further, and we will go for the code. So here this is my entire code: alcohol, vehicle speed, vehicle vehicle accident detection system using GSM GPS, and it is going for the alcohol speed, and then vibration. If anyone is happen, track 1, track 2, and track 3, we will get individual SMS alert. So here we are using one GSM CM phone, so we will get the SMS alert here. So So we are getting the latitude value, longitude from value from the satellite. Okay, A for alcohol, S for speed, V for vibration. Now I am going to give the alcohol. Alcohol detected, alcohol 200 and above. Engine off, alarm on, taking the data from latitude, longitude, message sent. Alcohol detected, latitude value, longitude value, vehicle number AP8031. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Now I am going for the speed. Speed 38. Speed 150 and above. 169. If speed 150 and above, then it will send the SMS to the particular mobile number, owner mobile number. Overspeed detected. Message sent. Overspeed, vehicle number, latitude value, longitude value. If vibration, vibration alert, vibration alert, then it will send latitude value, longitude value, message sent. Vibration alert, vehicle number, location, latitude value, longitude value. Thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded. So this is a GSM SIM 800 GPS module, MAX 232, Arduino, MQ3 alcohol sensor, potentiometer, vibration sensor, DC fan and one buzzer.